Well, I can do a kicking technique this time. You don't have to bring it up yet. We're just going to do a front leg morse, okay? So, you don't want to give your technique away too much, so sometimes you come off with a big back leg kick, the other person's either going to beat you to the punt, you know, you're just giving it away. So, we're going to do the front leg kick. So, if you just put your hands up first of all, just like wind fighting guard, okay? Don't want it to be too big, I'm going to use it almost like a jab. They should see your shoulders go back, so they think there's no danger. As the kick's coming, this foot's going to turn. I'm going to push myself along the floor. So this foot is going to go like that slightly. So while they're thinking there's no danger, I'm actually travelling behind the kick. So from here, there's no danger at all. As I push it, if you watch your spare leg, boom, now you've made that distance up to get that kick in. Okay? The other thing is you don't want it too big. As I say, you want it nice and snappy. So I don't want to bring it right the way around like this. I'm bringing it up first. So my foot's coming up under the opponent's eye line, so I'm not lifting up here so they can see everything. It's travelling up this way first, so you're coming up here, and then by the time they've reacted, boom, that kicks, hit them in the face. Okay? So, you're going to lift your leg first. As you turn it, you're just going to let that slide across the floor. Okay? Obviously bring your leg back, don't just kick and plonk it down so the opponent sweeps you or whatever. So, from here, you're going to push it out, boom, but you're going to come back, get your hands up, be ready. So you can always kick, twist off, move back, whatever, break the line. Don't just put everything into the kick, land there, and then if it goes wrong, you're in trouble. Okay? Might not think it's a particularly powerful kick, so if they just put it up towards my face like. Don't try and kick the pad too hard, but you're just going to snap it. So you're just going to flick it off the pad, okay? So you won't worry about this movement first. We're just getting lined, so you're just going to lift your foot up. Just get your foot up and down just as quick as you can, okay? So just straight across, so not too much effort. When you start putting effort into your techniques, it becomes slow. You're never going to hit anyone. You might have the hardest kick, hardest punch, but if you can't hit the target because you're so slow, it's pointless, okay? So straight up here, turn your hips as you go. Just aim through the pad a little bit and just flick it through and back as quick as you can. Boom. Okay, so it's just straight up, okay? Now I'm going to step back, so I'm out of distance, you can see that. Now you're just going to push along the floor and do the technique as you go. Okay? So again, throw it nice and quick, nice and snappy. Lift it up, don't give anything away. Okay? So there you are, so that gets you in. So just relax just a sec. If we're just moving around, so you might be moving here, all out of distance, everything's away from your opponent, and then, boom, bang, straight up, so you're not giving anything away. It's coming up under the eye line, so they can't see it. Because when you look at your opponent, you're looking at their head, their shoulders, you're not actually looking down at their feet, okay? So maybe you might want to mix it up when you're practicing wind sparring in the club. Just move your hands, a few little feints, whatever, and then just try and see if it works. So just move around, don't give too much away, start out a distance, boom, straight up.